Hi, this is Brett with Piano Aha. In this video, we want to talk about the chord progression to Hotel California by the Eagles. Our goal will be to look at it in such a way that it will be easily memorized in one sitting. Let me show you what I mean. So we'll be learning the piece in A minor, which is a good key to learn this piece in. So we'll be starting here. This is our home base, let's say. That's A minor. And it looks like this. I'll be dividing up the chords between the left hand and the right hand. So I'll do that again for you. Now you might be asking yourself, oh, how do I remember where I'm playing major, where I'm playing minor, where do I use white keys, etc.? And here's the rule. My left hand only plays white keys, that is, it only plays keys in A minor. I'll show you. And my right hand only plays major chords, regardless of whether they have black keys or white keys, only major chords. I'll show you. Here's a major chord. That's a major chord, and that's a major chord. So let's draw that up now. So we have a first group, just say that this is our home base, and we have a second group here, and we have a third group. These are all the chords to the verse in Hotel California. This is the verse that we've just done. So we started at home, and the second group just started a little bit lower. Let's just say that we started in the basement then. Let's just say we're in this basement here. And then the third group is just, let's just say it's in the second basement. It's even lower. We're just going always one step down within the key of A minor. In other words, just with white keys. So we're in the second basement here. And we said that the right hand, which is just playing every other chord, right, is always playing major. So I'm just going to write a smiley face here to signify major. Now, the question is, how do we find these other chords? Well, this second chord is just from the shared note, right? They share a note here, this E in this case, they're sharing that note. I'll just write an SH for share. That's just from the shared note, a major chord. And then we just go down one into the basement. And again, from the shared note, they're playing a major chord. And then we just go down again into the second basement. And we play a major chord from the shared key. And then we just go up one and up one. And again, the right hand is always just plays major. So these just go up. So that is the entire verse. Now, the refrain I can build out of what I have here. So let's just write this. Let's just say this is group one, this is group two, and this is group three. So the refrain of Hotel California is just going to be basically group three twice. Now there will be an exception that I'll be telling you about, but it's basically just group three twice. So let me show you that. Welcome to the Hotel California. Etc. Then again, plenty of room at the Hotel California. Okay, so now you have the structure for the refrain. And I'll tell you about the one exception that we have. You could imagine, since we have group three here, and then group three again here, and group three again here, you might think, oh, that's going to be boring having the same thing three times in a row. So what we're going to do here is have an exception. We're going to fit group one in there just backwards. Okay, so in other words, we're playing the major chord from the shared key and then going back home. So I'll show you what I mean. So the refrain would be here. We're starting from the second basement. In fact, I'll write that here. We're starting from the second basement here from group three. Welcome to the Hotel California. Now we have our exception where we're just doing the very first group of the piece backwards. So we find with both hands that very first group and we play it backwards. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. And then we do group three again. Honey, we met the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here. So that is the structure to Hotel California. Now you know the verse and the refrain. So let's just review one time what that would look like in actual practice. I'll play it through quickly. On a dark desert highway, blue wind in my hair, warm smell of colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. And then there would be another verse, but let's skip to the refrain. That starts in the second basement, as we see there. Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here. And you'll notice here too, that the hands are always alternating, except for here, where the one exception is, right? There does happen one time that I'm playing the right hand twice in a row since we're playing this group backwards. So if you've understood that structure, then obviously you don't have to play it always with the left hand, the right hand, the left hand, the right hand. The important thing is that you have seen the way that it works and have that structure in your mind while you're playing it. And if you do, then it will be almost just as easy to play this piece in any other key that you know, including B minor, which is the key that the Eagles recorded it in, and that is what we'll be looking at in the next video. So thanks for watching this video, and happy ahas.